then we've got a restaurant here.
Gosh,
we've got a bite to eat, pizzas, the kids' menus are great.
Well, I mean, just come in and see like tall ones.
Yeah,
I'm just starting all the way down from the beginning of that bar. Just stop at that place. But we can try to eat so much. But we might have dessert here.
The chocolate mousse that can kind of look at the
room.
Yeah.
So,
they have fresh apple tarts. We make them every day.
What's going on with the hotel?
Yeah, that's a full service bar.
You just go and sit down.
Just go sit down. You get coffee, beer, water,
no kids. Can you get dessert there?
Sure, yeah, right.
You can get dessert
service from anywhere. Yeah, or you can get your order to go and sit out here on the terrace and enjoy the food.
So if I wanted to just buy a glass of wine, I could just buy
go to the bar.
I'm Carlos.
Carlos.
That's my wife, Carrie.
Hey, Carrie.
We're glad to be here, man.
What's your name?
Angie.
So did he have this built?
He remodeled the house. So the original structure was built in 1973. And remodeled in 2006. This whole section here we have.
Oh, we have the bar, huh?
Everything is totally covered.
I mean, why don't you get out here, but I'm not going to
tell you.
We live in that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So pretty close.
Yeah. Yeah. So we were like, what's the best place? We stick to see it now. But we stopped by with this seafood place next to them. We started. And
yeah.
Half of Highway 12.
Yeah.
And you guys have the most sustainable community in seafood.
Yeah.
So we can get a snack.
Wow.
They got a tuna. They have butterfish. They have plenty of fresh fish.
Yeah.
Start off with a Highway 12.
I bet you I found a little Italian restaurant.
Okay. Cool jar for your mouth there.
Yeah.
So, I wanted to, he has an octopus. But he didn't have one today, but I had some cookies in LA. She had this, my daughter loves cookies.